In God we trust. Social media family, Earth Angels, once again, I'm coming to you from my sweet spot, what I call the Golden Arches. Oh, baby, where I'm gonna let you have it. But before we jump right into this, I want to let you know I'm coming to you. Hashtag one man in the speaker, baby. Oh, yeah. All right. There's a very important message that I want to get out to everybody, especially our poor and middle class people. And in the words of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., the black man. But there's more to it. This is about financial literacy. I'm a student of Mr. Robert Kiyosaki. And Mr. Robert Kiyosaki teaches about the cash flow quadrant. When it comes to money, there's two different worlds. On the left side over here is the world of not enough money. But on the right side over here is the world of too much money. This entity is what separates those two worlds. On the left side of the quadrant is employee, self-employed. On the right side of the quadrant, big business owners with 50 employees or more. And investors, that's people who take their money to make money. All right, so this is what I want you to get. Assets will feed you, whether you're working or not. And that's the difference between rich and poor. Poor people spend their money on liabilities. If the cash flows out of your pocket when you make a payment, it's a liability. That includes a personal home, which we've been lied to for more than 200 years. See, rental houses is in the asset pocket. Look how big that pocket is. Look how small the poor middle class pocket is. But look what they've got in the asset pocket. Rental houses, apartment buildings, gasoline stations, grocery stores, car lots, motorcycle lots, cell phone, towers, companies, banks, theme parks, movie theaters, hotels, check exchanges, just to name a few. Okay? The liability pocket, that's the rich people own everything we spend our money on. They own the personal homes, mortgage companies and stuff, the cars that we buy. They own the electric, gas, and water company, the utility places. They own the motorcycle shops, the four-wheeler shops, the boat shops. They own the mortgage companies where we refinance our houses. Everywhere we get our bad loans from, they own those places. And they even own your job. All right, so I'm ready to kick this up. And we're going to spit a little something from the Bible. I'm coming to you. This man of God is what I'm talking about, everybody. The prophet is in the house. Yeah. Oh, kick it, baby. From the back of the jacket and pump up the volume. Yeah, I'm coming to you. Hashtag a one man in the speaker, baby. I'm coming to you. It's Triple OG when I'm on the mic, baby. It's what I'm talking about. Dragon when I'm on the pool table. I want to invite you, though, to the McCormick Fatty Cooking Show. I'm the Tyler Perry of West Africa. It's what I'm talking about, baby. I'm supporting four families on the other side of the nation is what I'm talking about. I'm celebrating. See, with God, all things are possible is what I'm talking about. Everybody, I'm coming to you with a high five. I'm gonna play the kissing game with Jesus, baby. Man, can you speak to me? A man of God is in the house of me.